6:15 right now on your Wednesday morning as we check out your top stories of the day. Good morning. Another teacher from a school in the north side has been assaulted. Sources tell KDKA the fifth grade teacher at Pittsburgh King was punched in the face by one of her students yesterday. Today, one of the union representatives is going to meet with the superintendent of Pittsburgh Public Schools. In other news this morning, investigators looking into whether two Port Authority drivers are partially responsible after a woman was hit on the East Busway on Monday. Police say a woman walked in front of one parked bus, but then was hit by a second bus that was in the next lane over. And firefighters called out to a business in Armstrong County last night, the fire taking place at the Stevenson & Sons Trucking Company in Avonmore.